A man has now been arrested in connection to last week's hit and run in Falmouth. Police say 33-year-old David Eldredge turned himself in on Friday. They believe that he was driving the motorcycle that hit an elderly couple before he took off running from the scene. That couple was in the crosswalk when the crash happened. Both had to be taken to the hospital with serious injuries. Eldredge is now facing several charges and is being held on $5,000 bail.